Day 4:30, and we're in Portugal, Cove, Newfoundland, and it's about 11 o'clock. We're just going to begin the walk. We're going to be followed by this car, led by this car, and also we'll be led by this escort. And we're going to have some torch carriers. Let me see them. I'll get a little bit closer. Okay, that's Dave and the lady loves Tanya. She's working here, so she's going to be carrying the torch. And she's a kidney giver, not recipient. She gave her kidney, and someone else is alive because of that. And here's her dad walking towards us, and we'll get some more of this stuff as we're going along. Okay.
Okay.
Well,
we haven't picked a spot yet.
Well, come back and we'll have lunch on us.
Oh, okay.
Back in the cafe.
Thank you. Thank you.
And you're coming with us Saturday night?
So I hear you like burning things.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just got to have some fun for folks.
Oh, boy.
Certainly on behalf of the town, it is indeed an honor to accept it.